Ferdinand Friedrich Waldemar Regelsberger, September 10, 1831, March 2, 1911, was a German jurist. Regelsberger was born in Gunzenhausen. He studied law at the University of Erlangen and at the University of Zurich. He was in 1868 president of the University of Zurich. Regelsberger died in Göttingen.